Okay. I'm trying to learn the Rachmaninoff second, okay? And chopsticks playing in the background, it makes it feel like you are mocking me. Okay?
Yeah. Rachmaninoff is so hard. Yeah, the guy must have had hands the size of trash can lids.
I know. If I stretch any further, I feel like bones will poke out of my fingertips.
These are box hands. Yeah. Stay away from the Russians. Enjoy them, admire their passion, but like, don't get obsessed with playing them.
No one's ever said that to me. Thank you. You're a lucky man.
Thank you. Edith, okay, let's go, let go. Okay, boy, okay, time to practice, let's go. Okay, let go, let go, thank you.
Good luck.
Come on, come on. In all his pain and loss, he tries to replace the woman he loves. He had become so shrouded both in his past love and in the war that he fought in his present. And so tied down to the images from his past. He's so haunted by the memory of the woman that he loved.